Hello, and welcome to this partshub.co.uk quick fix. First, we put the lever in place together with the spring. The button first has to go into the housing. We can now push it into position. Great, the two parts of the tube can slide together again. Thanks, and be sure to check out our assortment to order this part now.